You too. Let's go work these legs, baby. Let's go.
Swimming, man. That's been on my mind for a while. I was going to go yesterday, but the time I decided to get up and go, it was pouring down raining, and it don't make no sense to go swimming in no damn rain. So that's why I didn't go yesterday. And the pool been on my mind for a while. And instead of going to do that, I'm gonna go swimming. That's a good cardio exercise too. Just go a couple of laps back and forth, go to a pool and go back and forth from one end to the pool to the other end. That's a good cardio exercise. You'd be surprised at how much of out of shape you be when you go swimming. If you haven't been swimming in a while, and you can swim, if you know how to swim and you haven't been swimming in a while, go swim back and forth across the pool and see how much wind that you get. And you could be a runner. I run, like I said, 20 to 30 miles a week. And I get in that pool, that's a whole different form of cardio. And it works your whole body part if you swim correctly. So that's what I think I'm gonna do today, as opposed to going to stretching and doing ab work. That's if it don't rain. That's if, you know, the weather's okay and if the pool is open. I found a pool that's open now. The other day, I went to a couple of swimming pools and they weren't open. They was closed for cleaning up. It's all kind of different reasons why they were closed. But I found a pool that's open, so I'm gonna go get in there and do a few laps around the pool instead of stretching. That's what I think. Yeah, that's what I believe I'm gonna do today. So I'm gonna share with y'all my first bump. Yesterday, I did not finish this water, so I'm gonna finish this. I only hit it one time, drunk one cup. Well, whatever you call this shit when you hit it one time. I've been drinking them LaCroix. And I done said this before, man. I drank this shit like it's nobody's business. These. Oh, my gosh. So I've been drinking them all day as opposed to drinking water. So y'all be safe. Y'all be productive. And I'll get with you guys in a little while. All right, guys, I'm here at this aquatic center, man. I'm came to get me a few laps at this pool. I would have much rather preferred swimming outside, but
I've been noticing that every time I go to a pool outside, the pool be closed or ain't nobody there. It's just always some old type of bullshit. And I just was sitting here thinking, man, when I was younger, man, these neighborhoods, complexes and stuff, people used to be in the pools all the time, man, playing as kids, swimming and all that shit. Man, that's a damn shame, boy. Kids don't even go outside and swim in the pool no more. I know where they ass at. They in that damn house eating them damn chips and playing video games with their lazy ass. But anyway, I'm about to get a few laps and let me show you something. That lane right there you see, I'm gonna go back and forth. About maybe five times, you know, back and forth five times and see how I feel. If I feel great, I'll do some more. But each time I go back and forth, I'm gonna do 20 push-ups. So that'll make 100 push-ups and then go back and forth five times. And I'm gonna shoot for five. And if I feel like doing more, I do that. Let's get it, baby.
Everybody needs someone to rub their shoulders, scratch their dandruff. And everybody needs to quit acting hard and shit before you get your ass whooped. Slap the fuck out your. Everybody needs somebody to love. Though it's too late, it's too late.
All right, guys, that's it for me, baby. I'm about to eat this salad, and that's it. That's swimming today, man. I feel good after a few laps of that, man. That, like I said before, that's a great like cardio exercise, and it's just a great exercise, man. I feel real good. I only did five laps back and forth. I should have asked them how long the distance is, you know, going back and forth. But that pool, if you could look at it, it's pretty long. It's pretty long stretch. And you going back and forth. And then I did, like I said, 25 push-ups. I did 25 push-ups, actually. I told you I was going to do 20. But I did 25 push-ups each time I went and came back. So that's it. And like I said, you should try sometime. Anybody who knows how to swim and swims well, you should try. Just go to your local pool and just go back, do a few laps back and forth. And it's good for you. It's a great cardio exercise. It's a great cardio exercise. As a matter of fact, if you haven't been swimming in a while and you go back to that, until you get, you know, used to repetitiously doing it, you get winded real quick. I got winded. That's why I was only able to do five. So. And I paused. I took a good little break between each one of them. But maybe I start going more often, try to incorporate it if I have some damn time. But incorporate, you know, doing that every now and then until I build my wind up. And then once you start running, you can run a little faster because you building your wind up. But anyway, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I'm AC, a.k.a. Scooby, and I'm out. Y'all be easy.